the kind of buzzed Phil Thomas Cat here. This musical performance was shot at the World Famous Flora-Bama way before the rebuild. The tune was written by Ted Handley and tells the tragic story of finding square grouper floating in the water. Here's Save the Bales by Jay Hawkins on the Uncharted Zone.
Well, I was laid back in Gulf Shores, nothing to do, so I went and got me this yellow canoe. Took that baby down the beach and went for a ride. Now the sea was calm and I hadn't gone far when I ran up on this old sandbar and I noticed something floating in the water nearby. So I paddled over to it fast as I could, splishing, splashing, feeling real good. I knew just what I'd found, Lord, my heart was thumping. 'Cause it was big and bulky, sure as hail, wrapped in burlap and had a funny smell. I knew right then I done found me a bale or something. Looks like it might be one of them square groupers. Well, I've always been a straight-laced guy. Never drank much liquor, never got high. Don't like Castro and really didn't care about that Shaw. Well, I guess you can say I'm an honest man, 'cause I believe in God and Uncle Sam. But today is gonna be my day to break the law. So I reached down and grabbed a hole. I wasn't too sure if it's green or gold. Tell you the truth, it really didn't matter to me, 'cause I knew right then by the size that stash I'd done found me a bundle of cash. This is gonna be my way of boosting the economy. Yeah, mine that is. Well, now getting it home wasn't easy to do, but when I got there, hell, I tried a bowl or two. Before I knew it, I was sitting there just having a ball. Well, I'll take a drink, but I must admit, man, this is some righteous shit. In fact, all I can say is the hell with alcohol. Well, I took that old bale and broke it down, bagged it up, passed a few of them round. Wasn't very long till everybody was ringing my bell. Well, my wife did not like that idea at all. Telephone ringing off the wall. She said, "Jay, now you're going straight to hell." I said, "Now wait a minute, baby, now don't get rash. I just found us a bundle of cash. Play it real cool, you just might get a mink coat." Well, she looked up, that little twinkle in her eye, grabbed me by my hand, said, "Well, let's get high." And friend, that's just about all she wrote. Because now I'm driving a drive-top Cadillac. My wife's got a fine mink on her back, and all day long we just ride around in a stupor. Well, my friends all say I'm getting weird, 'cause I quit my job and got a diamond in my ear, but I bless the day I pound that old square grouper. Hey now, save the bales. Smoke more of that Florida and Alabama seafood, y'all. Hot dog, I love this Cadillac. Beats the hell out of that jumpstart 64 Volkswagen I've been pushing around, to tell you that. Went out and got me that little 21-foot whale craft, slapped a couple of 200-horsepower Johnsons on the back. Got a spotlight, see about 5 miles. We do a lot of night fishing now. Got sonar, radar, do a lot of R&R. Yeah, we just call her the grouper trooper. Save the bales, it's a movement, ladies and gentlemen.
From the Florida Gulf Coast to around the world, it's the Uncharted Zone.